Richard Da Vinci. I'm 18 years old, and I'm from Los Angeles, California. Who is Richard Da Vinci? Richard Da Vinci is an artist, a rapper, a photographer. I guess you could say I'm a songwriter. When I was about 14, that was in like 8th grade at the time. I don't know why I wanted to make music, but I know one of my really close friends, he made music. So I was really impressionable back then, and so I was like, yo, this is cool. So I started making music. And then, I was like, but I was always really talented. But when I was in like middle school, like freshman year, sophomore year in high school, like nobody really knew. So, starting that whole, my inspirations were like Eminem, like 2010, Tyler the Creator, like pre Samoa Earl Sweatshirt. And now it's like Kanye, Drake, Frank Ocean, probably still like Earl Sweatshirt, but like Doris, or like, I don't like Jay, Earl Sweatshirt. Alright, life before being Matrix Da Vinci. Well, before I was Matrix Da Vinci, I was just a regular nigga in like middle school. Like I was getting into like a lot of trouble. Like I got expelled from school like 2 years in a row, and then like I went to jail for like a year, and it was crazy. So like when I got back home, that was cool. I started like really making music and focusing on that, and that took me down like a way brighter path. I if I hadn't became Matrix Da Vinci, I might be like dead or like a gangbanger or something. I'm Matrix Da Vinci, and this is Meet the Internet.